Times. Suzanne, DJ, and of course Shade are up bright and early this morning for a day two of their road tour. This morning they're in Mount Ida. Before they got there, they made it through Bradley County as well. So you guys are cooking up some breakfast. I hear you guys tested out what's supposed to be some of the best tomato in the world too yesterday. Tell me about what you guys have been doing.
And we've been doing everything, but like you said, it starts with filling up our bellies. We've got a long day today. We are actually here in Mount Ida at apparently the best cooking that Mount Ida has to offer, and it's pretty cool. Look at this sign over here, all right? So they said that this sign has been here for how long?
Since the 30s.
Since the 30s. So I'm still trying to figure out what's a vittle? We're about to figure that out here in just a little bit, but you notice how they spell Arkansas with the I and the S-A-W. So excited to see what they're going to be brewing up here this morning. But yesterday you had a little fun, we had a little fun with some tomatoes.
I'm looking at his breakfast over there, and he's got some delicious tomatoes on his plate. And Warren, known for their tomatoes, they have the Pink Tomato Festival, I believe, in June, so we had to go to the grocery store to find the best tomato. Take a look.
Like tomato, I like tomato, potato,
the bad butcher.
Tomato, tomato, let's call the
All right, so this is the Great Tomato Hunt. We're in Warren and looking for the best tomato.
Oh, yeah, so apparently this is the real deal. So I guess we're about to go ahead and just bite into this bad boy. No, 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 no. I don't bite into tomatoes like that. I need this slice. I'm fancy, okay?
Right, let's
so let's go get it sliced.
So if you like quite the presentation here.
Yeah, we have Mona hit with us here this morning, right?
Right.
All right, so you said, apparently I asked if these tomatoes are any good, and you told me.
Bradley County tomatoes are the best in the world. You know a Bradley by how it looks, how it smells. Smell it.
That smells good right there.
And then the taste.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Take
a cheers. Yeah. Almost said a bad word.
No, we don't want no fun.
This is the real test right here. All right, sit down for me, buddy. Oh, you can't wait to get this tomato. How about that? Try some of that. What do you think? Did he? Oh, no.
Oh, no, you don't want that.
Maybe he's not a tomato girl. I don't know. It is what it is. The dog has spoken.
We liked it.
But overall, like you said, tomatoes, apparently we missed the primetime season for the picking of the tomatoes, but still hands down, apparently the best in Arkansas.
Oh, yeah.
But what's next is I've been craving for the past week, Suzanne, some biscuits and gravy, and they're warming up right now. Not that just brown gravy. I need some of that thick white sausage gravy. All right. Yeah.
Come
open
here,
that little biscuit drawer up right now. Yeah.
What are you thinking?
I don't want you to keep that open too long because I want it to warm up for me. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Amazing. All right. We've got 7 counties to visit today. So I can't wait to see what's in store. I'm so excited to meet everybody. I want to say, though, Murfreesboro, they were awesome.
Yeah,
and
right
I'm telling
now they might
you,
be number one. We
So Sonics and everybody else, you got to bring your game. We're so excited to see everybody. We're giving out T-shirts, some autographs as well. So we hope to see you there.
Sounds good. Anyway, sending it back to y'all or going to break. One of the two. Seen just a little bit.
You're sending it back to us. I was just going to say. I'm